Welcome back to the official Zap Hosting YouTube channel. My name is Ellie, and in today's tutorial I will show you how you can get your own Discord bot server and upload your bot files to the server. So let's get started. First, as always, visit our website zap-hosting.com and log in into your Zap account. If you don't have an account yet, you can register here for free. Now navigate to the TeamSpeak bar, select Discord bot and click on the green start button. Here you can configure your own server to your liking, like server location, RAM, CPU and also IPv4 is important if you want to protect your server from incoming DDoS attacks. Finally, select a payment method and confirm your order, but before you do that, here's a little gift from us. 50% off voucher code, which you can use by clicking here on your voucher and typing bot -50. After you confirm your order, the server will be up in just a minute. Now open your server on your Zap web interface. From here, navigate to the FTP browser where you will find all your credentials needed to access the server files. Open your FTP client and copy and paste all the needed credentials. Once you've done that, click on connect. Here click on the first folder. There you will find the folder named Discord bot. In this folder, you will have to upload your Discord bot server files. For example, I have found one at GitHub which is open source, so simply drag and drop the files into this folder. Of course, don't forget to connect your bot to the Discord server and configure the files with the bot's token and application ID. Now navigate back to the Zap web interface and click on settings. Here you will need to select the language your bot is written in. At the moment, we only support Python, Node.js and Java programming languages. Then you will need to write the name of your Discord bot start file. For example, my bot start file name is right here, called bot.python, so simply copy the name and paste it in. Now save the settings and feel free to start your Discord bot server. And that's it for today. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support by creating a ticket on our website or live chat, and they will be more than happy to help you out. Now have a lovely rest of the week and enjoy using your new Zap server.